this is my feedback for Oliver on piano. Oliver, thank you and well done for what was an incredibly composed and fluid performance. I was really taken aback by your composure and the way you really held and controlled the energy throughout your performance. That was really brilliant, and it made for a very enjoyable and relaxing listening experience. Overall, you know, it was incredibly fluid and accurate. There was excellent flow. It felt very secure and very much like you were able to really just sit into the performance, especially because you had learned the piece from memory. And that really came across, that you were able to very much focus on what you wanted to say through the music, since your attention wasn't on sheet music in front of you. So really brilliant job on that. Excellent playing from memory. There was a lot of variation in the movement between the two hands in this, and I thought you handled the voicing and balance really nicely. Perhaps in some parts, I felt the left hand was maybe slightly unclear or maybe a little bit too prominent. But overall, there was a fantastic sense of where the melody was, and those voicings came out really nicely. One thing I'd like you to think about going forward is how you can vary perhaps the weight on the keyboard, and also the sense of mood and musical colour, especially when we returned to that opening theme. I wondered if you could explore a slightly different flavour and introduce some new different musical ideas to the piece. But overall, it was incredibly enjoyable. Thank you very much and well done. This is my feedback for Alistair on Tenorhorn. Thank you and well done for a really sensitive and secure performance. I really felt that you captured the sensitivity of the song, and I found your playing to be very resolute, and that kind of energy really matched your song choice. So you put that across really nicely. I felt that there was a really nice sense of security and flow in your performance, with just the right level of articulation and precision with the rhythms, while keeping the sense of line throughout. I thought you did that really well, and there was a brilliant balance there. Overall, I think you have a really nice tone. I'd have really liked to hear some more differences in tone, if possible. There's a lot of ebb and flow in this song, and obviously since usually it would be sung with lyrics, it's quite well known and we know it's quite an emotive song. So I wonder whether you can consider how you translate the emotions that a singer would, you know, be able to put across in their lyrics within your instrument. So varying the tone, varying the intensity, and really taking ownership of this arrangement for your instrument, rather than it feeling like a rendition of something that is meant for voice, really putting it across as something that can be performed and the meaning really communicated within your own instrument. But overall, really enjoyable, lovely energy, and thank you. Well done. This is my feedback for Thomas on oboe. Thomas, thank you and well done for a really responsive and committed performance. Responsive might sound like a strange word to use, but what I mean by this is I felt you had a really excellent sense of sensitivity and rapport and perhaps even communication with the piano accompaniment that you played to. Obviously, it was pre-recorded accompaniment, but I felt that you had an excellent sense of awareness to where you stood in relation to the piano, and that just made for an incredibly well tied together performance. I thought your sense of line was really lovely and consistent throughout. I very much got the sense that you were taking the audience on the journey with you and telling the story of the piece really well, and that was brilliant. One thing I want you to consider is the ornaments and the frills in this piece. So obviously there's quite a lot of things like turns, and at the moment you're executing them really precisely and brilliantly, but I wonder whether you can consider whether to place a little bit less intensity or emphasis on them. At the moment they're quite prominent and they are part of the melody but not the focal point. So just exploring those, where you place your emphasis, where you place those kind of nuances and inflections, I think will really further improve your sense of line and storytelling, which is already really brilliant. So well done and thank you. This is my feedback for Isaac on the piano. Isaac, thank you and well done for what was a really light and fluid performance. And when I say light, I mean there's such a serene quality to your playing, and I thought that you really put across the mood and the colour of the repertoire really well. But I also think your choice of repertoire was really complementary to your style of playing. Well done for playing from memory. It was a very fluent and secure performance overall. And I just felt that you had such a beautiful touch and articulation to the keyboard. And I felt that your kind of choice of weight on the keys was really fitting. I think that my favourite thing about this was the sense that you always kept that conversation between the left hand and the right hand, and it was so fluent and almost glossy that it the piece really very much felt like a mirage of harmony, which was really gorgeous. One thing I want you to think about in terms of you know, the conversation between the right and left hand, I sometimes felt that your left hand was just ever so slightly rushing and falling over itself at times. And so this overall flow sometimes felt a little bit pushed. So just be aware of that. And one other thing I want you to think about is how can you explore the dynamic range even more? I really got the sense that you felt the changes in harmony and you put those nuances in there. And I think that there is room for you to explore the dynamic and explore the colour a little more in that regard. But overall, really beautiful performance. So thank you and well done.
Thank you.
This is my feedback for Eleanor on violin. Eleanor, thank you for a really poised and colourful performance. I really got the sense that you love this piece and you put a great deal of thought into how you were going to tell the story. And that really came across in the variety of sounds and colours that we heard, whether it be through your choice of vibrato or contact point, really got to hear a fantastic range of colour in your playing, which was lovely. I thought your opening set the tone brilliantly. You have a quiet confidence in your playing and poise throughout, which is brilliant. And there's a lot of technical challenges in this piece, which I thought you handled really well and with a great sense of professionalism, which is a fantastic quality to have. So things like those double stops and some quite fiddly passages with a lot of position changes really felt very assured. One thing I want you to think about a little bit more is how the piano accompaniment can inform the way you play this piece and perhaps your phrasing. So obviously you weren't able to perform this with the piano accompaniment, but it's really important to be able to imagine it in your head while you're playing it and know where your part sits in relation to that, and that will really give you even more direction in terms of what you can do with this piece in terms of phrasing and storytelling, and really taking care of the line from beginning to end and really taking care of the ends of phrases in particular. And lastly, I just want you to think a little bit more about how you can really take ownership of this piece. You have, like I said, quite a lovely, quiet confidence, but I thought that you could show even more virtuosity in this piece, and that would be brilliant to see. But nevertheless, really well done, and thank you.
Thank you.
This is my feedback for Max on trombone. Max, thank you and well done for what was a really confident and convincing performance. I was really impressed from the outset at the level of intention behind your playing. It very much seemed to me that you knew exactly what you wanted to do with this music, and that was reflected in both the technical execution, but also in the musical ideas that you communicated to the listener. On a technical level, I felt that you had brilliant accuracy and precision and intonation throughout the whole piece, from beginning to end. The opening phrase is lyrical and had an excellent sense of line and storytelling to it, and there was a really fantastic level of accuracy throughout the more fiddly passage work in the middle section. I thought we heard some really fantastic variations in tone and colour, and what really struck me about this performance was how bold you were, especially in your approach to dynamics. I felt you really achieved some dynamic contrasts, which really just created that sense of clarity for the listener, that you were telling a story and you were taking us on that journey with you. So that was brilliant. One thing I want you to think about is how can you take this to the next level now? How can you further capture the ebb and flow of the energy and the excitement and the tension in this piece and put that across even more in your performance? I also want you to think about how you can approach articulation, if that could be refined further, just to create a really, really polished overall sound. But a really fantastic performance, and thank you. Well done. I slap police for your case, yo. I go to war for your case, yo. I go to court for your case. I climb the bridge for your case, oh. Enter water for your case, yo. I punch the judge for your case. Anything you want, baby, get for you, baby. For your case, yo. For your case, yo. For your case, yo. For your case, yo. But my papa don't be done, go take all I delicate. But we go day, okay, yeah, yeah. But my papa don't be done. We got day, okay, yeah, yeah. Ijele bam bam. Ijele bam 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 bam. Ijele bam bam. Ijele bam 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 bam. This is my feedback for Jessie on voice. Jessie, thank you and well done for a really soulful and authentic performance. And when I say authentic, what I mean by that is it wholly and completely felt to me that this just flowed for you. It felt so natural and almost effortless in a way, and really allowed me as a listener to just sit back and enjoy music for music's sake, and really enjoy your natural musicianship, which is a really wonderful thing to be able to experience and to put across. So thank you for that. I was really impressed by the control you have over your voice, but a quiet control. There was a real sense of natural security, and nothing felt forced. And this really came across in some of the really wonderful inflections and nuances that you were able to put across really subtly in your singing, and that just made the whole piece all the more expressive and put across the emotions really well. I thought that your sense of rhythm was really brilliant. You had just the right level of precision, balanced against being nice and laid back, and this sat beautifully on top of the piano accompaniment, which I felt that you were listening to really intently and responding to. It was a real shame when your video cut off mid-performance. It was a real shame not to be able to see a full performance from you. But I want you to consider going forward how you can vary the intensity and the energy that you put across in your performance. I think the energy was right for this song, but I wonder if you could be slightly more virtuosic with it, vary the intensity, vary kind of the sense of tension and release. But overall, thank you very much and well done. This is my feedback for Thomas on piano. Thomas, thank you and well done for a really positive and assertive performance. I very much got a sense of assuredness and security from your playing, and it was really enjoyable to feel that sense of just real composure and stability. I thought you captured the sense of melody and voicings across your hands really nicely, and nailed things like the rhythmic feel and those motifs really well. I thought you paid some nice attention to dynamics and nuance within, tempo and really allowed yourself space in the right places. One thing I'd like you to think of is how can you create a more curved line across this. I really loved your sense of clarity in both your hands, but I wonder if you could try and vary the weight on the keyboard ever so slightly and create more of curved lines across phrases rather than boxed lines. Especially because we have this kind of pushed rhythmic motif that keeps coming back at the beginning and at the end. We need to take care not to make it too heavy and too box-like throughout. So I wonder how you can experiment a little bit more with the sense of how the harmony and how the feel and the mood and the colour of the music changes between each phrase and each statement of thematic material. But overall, really well done and thank you. While I'm here, I do just want to give a special acknowledgement to every single student who entered this competition across both the lower and upper school. It takes a huge amount of effort to learn a musical instrument. It takes a huge amount of dedication and commitment and work. And that's at the best of times. Let alone over the course of this last year, that has been, it goes without saying, incredibly difficult and hard for everyone. So, with that in mind, I really extend from the bottom of my heart a huge well done and congratulations to every single student that I had the privilege of being able to watch, hear, play, or sing. It feels like such a huge privilege to have been able to watch all your performances, and I thank you. I thank you for entering this competition, and I really hope that you all feel really proud of what you've achieved because you have already achieved so much in the adversity of this last year. So keep doing what you're doing, and thank you. Thank you again. Thank you very much for having me. So now it's my great pleasure to announce the runner-up and the overall winner of the Upper School Young Musician of the Year competition. And the runner-up is Oliver Coughlan on piano. Congratulations, Oliver. And the overall winner of the Upper School Young Musician of the Year competition is Max Pritchard on trombone. Congratulations, Max. And also, congratulations and well done to every single student who entered this competition. Thank you for entering this competition. Thank you for submitting your performances. I've very much enjoyed listening and watching all of them. And you've all achieved so much already and should be really proud. So, thank you very much. Thank you for having me. And well done again. Congratulations to all of you.